everyone, this is Antara. Welcome back to my channel. So a few days ago, I think 2 weeks ago, I have posted an Instagram poll asking you about which dance tutorial do you guys want me to do, and you all voted for Dilbaro. So here I am with the dance tutorial of Dilbaro. So without further ado, let's move on to the video. Okay, so let's begin with the video. So the first step is to just turn once, and then the next step is one, two. So how we are doing this? Just hold your hand like this, and one. Other hand is Ala Padma. So the leg movement will be just a dip and dip, right, left. So one, two. You need to follow your hand. Eyes will follow your hand. Okay. So let's do it one more time. Turn. One, two. Next movement will be just to hold your hand like this and open. This and open. Okay, so let's do. One, two. One, two. Okay, just put your leg side and back. Side and back. One, two, three, four. And then one. So this is the ghoonghat. We are holding our hand like this. Okay, one, just look down, just look right side, we just need to turn. So we're putting our right leg front and then just turning. Okay, then one, two, three. So we just need to do it more fast. So like this, turn, one, two, three. Okay, so we are here. The next step is one, two. So how we are doing this? Step your leg forward, right leg forward, and then side. One, two. Hand movement will be like this. Cross your hand and open. So let's do one, two, and then jump, turn, turn. So we need to turn twice, okay? So let's do from here. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, so from here we just need to do one, two. It's the same step that we did in the beginning. Dip, dip. Hand movement will be this and this. So, and then one, two, three. Okay, so let's do this whole chunk together. So the first step is turn, and then two, three. Then two, one, two, one, two, three. From here, we just need to turn, then one, two, three, four. So I'm doing it at the front. So we just need to turn, and then the step is right leg, left leg will go up, right leg, right leg, right leg, and head movement will one, two, three, four. Okay, so let's do it back side. So we complete it here, turn, one, two, three, four. Then the next step is one, two. Right leg front, back with a hip movement. Okay, one, two. Hand will be just like this. Okay, one, two. Then one, two. This is the same step that we did just before this step. So from here we just turn. One, two, three, four. So now comes the lyric part. Okay, so we completed here, and then one, two, turn and three. Okay, so it is ungli pakad ke tu ne chalna sikhaya tha, dehliz ऊंची है ये पार करा दे. 1 2 So let's break it into parts. So the first step is right leg will be outside. Ungli, hold your hand. There will be a leg change. Hold your hand, turn with your hand and jump. Then just hold your hand like this. Just walk. 2 step, jump, jump. Okay, so what is this step? Walk, walk, jump, jump. So from here, just look. You just need to pull your body like this. And 3. So let's do one more time. Chale na sikhaya tha na. Dahliz uchi hai ye paar. Then just pull somebody. This is like pulling somebody. And ye hai dahliz paar kara de. So turn. And then 1 2. Then change your leg, jump. So what is the step? Jump, jump. Dahliz ochi hai ye paar kara de. Change your leg and then turn. So from here the next step is ba ba. Just your leg movement will be jump, jump. Okay, and hand movement is like this. Hold your hand like this and right hand like this. Ba ba, main teri malika. Just sit. 1 and 2. Right side and left side. So it is ba ba main teri malika. Then tukra hu tere dil ka. Ek baar phir se. 1 2 3 4. 1 2 3 5 6. Okay, so let's break it. The first step we ended here. Ba ba main teri malika. Tukra hu tere dil ka. Ek baar. Just move 2 steps backward. Ek baar phir se. Dahliz. Then jump with your right leg and then just move, keep your right leg forward. So it is 1 2 3 and turn. So let's do this whole chant together. Ba ba mein teri malika, tukra hu tere dil ka, ek baar phir se dahliz paar kara de. So from here starts mudke na dekh dilbaro. So mudke na dekho dilbaro, dilbaro, mudke na dekho dilbaro. Then 1 2 3 4. So the step is turn, turn. So I'm turning with my leg, right leg, right leg again. So I'm not using my left leg actually. So it is मुड़के ना देखो दिलबरो. Then 1 2 3 4. It is actually the same step, dipping. Okay, 1 2 3 4. Again same. मुड़के ना देखो दिलबरो. Then there is no step actually. Just bend your knee and sit with your shoulder movement. 1 2 3 4. Okay. Then comes मुड़के ना देखो दिलबरो. Okay, so the step is 1, hide your eyes, 2, hide your eyes, and then 1, 2, 3. It is the same dipping step, you just need to just move your body, the shoulder, okay? So I am just doing it in a different way. The step will be same, but I will be just turning, okay? Mudke na dekho dilbaro. 3, 4. From here, the next step is roll your hand and hold your fist. You just need to hide your eyes again. So the step is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 1, 2, 3. So let's do one more time. So just roll your hand, hide your eyes and turn. Okay, bring another hand like this and 1, 2, 3. Okay, so let's do this whole portion together. So So it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So from here, the next step is 1, 2, 3, 4. You're just picking up a pebble or a stone. So just take it and throw it. Okay? So how we're going to do this? We completed here and then pick it up, throw it, and immediately just hold it. So it is like we're just throwing a pebble or a stone towards a tree full of mangoes or any fruit. So after these fruits are falling down, we just need to hold it, and we're just so happy. Okay, so let's do one more time. Pick it, throw it, one and two. Okay, so after we did this, we just need to jump and sit. So how we are going to do this? Just turn and jump. Hand will be like this, both the hands, okay? Jump. Fase le jo, kaati jaye, ugti. Then change your leg, nahi. Then turn. Bitti a jo, byahi jaye, murti, nahi. So let's do this whole portion together. So we just complete it here. Fase le jo, kaati jaye, ugti nahi. Biti aajo, byahi jaye, murti nahi. Next step is turn. One, two. Turn. One, two. So we completed here. We just need to turn, one and two, then turn with the right hand and one, two. The next step is fasle jo kaati jaye ugti nahi. So let's break the step. Right leg and left leg outside. Okay, use your both the hands and bring it together. So fasle le jo, right leg, left leg, and use the right hand, left hand. So just 1, 2, 3, 4, then 1. So we just need to hold like this and release our hand. 1, turn. So let's do it together. Fasle le jo kaati jaye ugti nahi. From here, you're just using your ghungar. So we completed here. Just turn. Biti aajo, byahi jaye, murti nahi. So let's do it together. We completed here. And then biti aajo, byahi jaye, murti nahi. So we just completed here. The next step is we just need to hold this palki, okay? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Just move your body and right leg, right leg, right leg, right leg. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then 1 and 2. Turn, hold both the hands and release. So let's do one. So we complete it here. Then, aisi bidai ho to, lambi judai ho to. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So let's do this step separately. 1, 2. We are holding mushti. 1. So it's the same dipping. 1, 2. Throw this hand and turn. Okay? Paar kara de. Okay? After this step, the next step is mudke na dekho dilbaro. Okay, so let's break this step. 1, 2. Cross your hand, open. And then cross again and open. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Leg movement will be dip, 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 dip. It's the same step, okay? So cross, open, and while we are crossing second time, we just need to open wide and turn. Okay, so murke na dekho dil bharo. 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So the second step will be 1, 2, 3, 4. And then turn, hide your eyes, and turn again, hide your eyes. The step will be all the same. And the last step is just to turn and turn. Again, there is a repetition. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 2 and turn. And so, this is the end. So, let's do this last jump together. So let's do from the last step. So, it is ki bhi paare tara de murke na dekho dilbaro dilbaro murke na dekho dilbaro. Then again repetition, dekho dilbaro dilbaro, then murke na dekho dilbaro. And so this is the end. So I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you like this, please give it a big thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe to my channel and also click on the bell button so that you get notifications each time I upload a new video. So if you perform in any of my choreographies, please do tag me or share the video with me so that I can share it in my Instagram stories or any of my social handles. So I see you in my next video. Till then, take care, stay happy, and bye-bye.